Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Well, I accidentally overrode my hook skip file. Big rip. Come on. That's not how it was supposed to be. Right, steal. Back already. What's up? Jump is so free, dude. Thought it would be tight, but I haven't missed it yet. I got it on my first run without even, with a no look. Like the door covered it, the handle, and I just YOLO jumped and got it. Easy. Alright, here we go. We're gonna skip the bread, dude. I got this. Ah. I grabbed the ledge. Alright, I guess we're not getting all golds today. Boys. Does that waste time doing that? Is it like a basically a cutscene? Or do I have to get the third hunger like thing for him to throw the bread? Took him 50 tries to just grab the ledge? What the fuck? It's free, dude. Does trying to do that and failing waste time? Like, do I have to get the third hunger thing for him to throw the bread? Is it like on a timer? Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna jump. Basically, did I waste time there by trying to grab the ledge? Okay. Yeah. Let's not fuck this part up again. Yo, Elvin D! Or Elvinid. Thanks for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. Boom. Oh god, I never noticed that there was a leech on that thing. It almost got me. How am I out of stamina? I just woke up. Come on. Oh, not good. She's like out of stamina. Hey, I actually golded that. Wasn't sure if I was going to. Nice, dude. Thank you. I know I messed this up a few times in my PB. This should be a time save. Well, never mind. You can fall on the luggage to cancel the landing animation, landing stone animation. Can I control where I fall? I don't remember. Coming into the room not after you get the key. Right, so when I fall into the room, so I can fall on the luggage. That cancels some kind of animation. I'll keep that in mind. See the lines for this thing. Plus, it's hard for me to get the trip. For now, just focus on where the trips are. I don't know where they are though. But yeah, I'll have to look at the diagrams. You said people have drawings on the Discord, right? Okay, lost a little bit of time. Hey, Ovenid. Thanks for the good luck, man. Oh yeah, this game is definitely Monka-S. Super Monka-S. Or whichever emote that is. Something S. Their drawings? Cool. So you run the game too? Yes, you try. Hey, that worked. And I always forget. We all try, dude. Alright, moment of truth right here, let's go. Easy clap. That's gonna save me a lot of time right there. Assuming I get this. Nice. Alright. Yep, easy clap. There's an easy way to do it. Or a faster way to do it. There is.
jump.
You can YOLO the room. Like, don't even go over the cage, you mean? Trying to go for all the other strats now, let's go. Top runner. How you let go of grabbing your directional influence. Oh, I see you. Those smash terms. DI. No DI. That's the best I've got in that room. That's a waste. Ah, didn't get the cycle this time. Oh damn, hit him. That sucks. Big rip. Alright, everybody, get ready to sing along. This is Vanquish's favorite song, by the way. I played a little safe there. Bam, 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 bam. I actually saved more time than I thought I would. Nice. That's good. What's important for the first time is to grab on its side. Yeah, I was having trouble with that, the physics also. Ham physics. Which side, though? That was not even close. The new ham cycle? Yeah, boy. Ah, God, I hate that. Alright, here we go. Moment of truth right here. Play it safe. You don't want to grab the flat side, you want to grab it on its side where it is round. Okay. What the? Thought it grabbed me for a second. That'd be really weird. Thanks, bud. It's a pretty nice split. Indeed. About to beat your PB, dude. Better be shaking in your boots. Just kidding. Ooh, first cycle? No! What? Fuck that. Oh, does he go by Vinny? Vinny. I was saying Elvinid. Or is it Elvinny D? Alright, here. Let's see if I can get Hunger Skip again. This one's the easiest one, I think. Nope. So what are the best inputs for getting the trip? I do like left, right, left, or right, left, right, or left, 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 out. Oh, use the keyboard. Grab it, the damn rat! Right. You just spam right? Okay. Cool. As long as I just press right. I don't wanna like accidentally do something in live split since I have global hotkeys on. Apparently it's really hard on controller. Okay, that explains why I can't do it. Well, I did it once, but yeah. Thanks for the tip. I will try to do that when I learn it. That was really close. Wow. Wait, is WASD really? It's a nightmare on controller. Didn't realize that you said nightmare. I get it. I get it. A little nightmare. Oh god. Might be dead. Nope, I'm good. Never mind, I'm not good. I'll just let him get me. Is there RNG on how fast he runs out? Because I feel like I've had that same situation happen, but I survived. Alright, this time I definitely got it. Oh, that was super good. No RNG? Okay. What? Did you see that? Oh, I guess the key physics happened. No. Actually, no, it didn't. That's weird. Shouldn't have moved that far. Oh, this is not good. You light the lighter right when you hit the ground. That's a good idea. Based on where you are when you turn the light. That makes sense. Alright, here we go. Physics time. So I gotta grab it on the round side. Is that what you said? Okay, that's better than what happened last time I did this. Because the other times it just stays on. I have to push it from the back. Not this one. I can't jump there, why can't I jump? As I grab the second one. Easy. So you want the 6S back when grabbing the first one. Oh, you want to show 6? You want to show 6's back when grabbing the first one. Oh, okay, I see. I split a little bit late there. Thanks, dude. Yeah, that one's not very hard. For whatever reason. I feel like the other one's harder. The one in the guest area. Oh, let's go! Alright. Let's go. That was sick. Big Monka S. Nice intermediate strat, yeah. Let's go. That's a snake strat, dude. Strats that are pretty good, but they're definitely not the best. I love that trick. It's just so swag. You know, it's so easy, but it's so lit. The key strat. Oh yeah! Ooh, dude, that was sick. I even got the fast release. Oh, I didn't quite get that hook though. But I got that. God gamer. Thanks, dude, I try. Not fall here. I fell off here last time, I think. I use the controller on this part as well until I climb the rope. Oh yeah, I missed the chain too. I missed the chain on both my other runs. Ah, oh, damn it! All right, that makes three. Why must this happen to me? No time loss though? I mean, very little time loss. Well, that loses a few seconds. Oh, compared to my last run. Oh, yeah. You're right. Ruins a clean run, yeah. It's gotta be clean. Hello? What was that? Hugging the side of the wall. Yeah, maybe. Something wonky physics. I hate this part so much. I fell off like 3-4 times there on my first run. And I always almost fall off there too. Oh, no you don't! And here's another part that I hate. Oh yeah, that's free, dude. Not today, dear lady. See if I can get this first try. Jesus. The hell was that? Alright, here we go. Damn it. I think I got it like second try last run though. Why, dude? Try it one more time and then I'll do safe. I honestly don't know how it... Wait, he didn't even grab me! Grab me, dude. Fat ass. Gotta beat him more in the foreground. Or bait him more to the foreground. Maybe. Alright, run for your life. Bye, fatties. Six will eat the sausage. Bad news for you, buddy. Rip the gnome. Alright, lost quite a bit of time there because of the fatty. I guess I'll call that fatty skip. I missed fatty skip a few times. Have I played the DLCs? No, I have not. I don't have them. Do you think they're good? Dude, grab the... The third Secrets of the Maw is really good. Third one. I don't know which one the third one is. Is there one where you play as a different character? Could be wrong, but I thought I saw that. Make sure I have stamina. Alright. You saw what happened last run though, remember? Didn't mean wait. Could've just walked into the room. Kid. It's whatever. I don't know how fast the stamina recovers. chair skip? You mean the chair like at the beginning? GG. Alright, 48, 12.